Assalamu alaikum. A very good afternoon to my students of Green Valley Schools. This is Khadir Khan here. From today, all of you are going to study four new words in the subject of science and EVS. Every day, I'm going to upload four new words with definitions and explanation for you. Today, we are studying the four new words of sciences: antioxidant, free radicals, antibody and antigens. Let us start with antioxidant. These are the substances that protect your cells against free radicals. These are the substances which protects all of our cells against free radicals. Example, we can give the best example of natural antioxidants are tomato and onion. Tomato and onion. They protect us against different types of cancers and cell damages caused by these free radicals. They are known as antioxidants. The second, we have free radicals. Now when I talk about antioxidant, I have to talk about free radicals also. Free radicals are molecules produced when your body breaks down food or when you are exposed to any radiation or tobacco smoke. These free radicals usually damage our cells. Usually they convert our normal cells to abnormal cells, causing cancer. These are protected by our antioxidants. Now third definition is antibodies. Antibodies are blood proteins which are produced by an immune response from our immune system to kill the various kinds of microorganisms which have entered our body to infect us. In short, we can explain you that these antibodies are produced by the immune system to protect us against different kinds of viruses and bacteria. Then the last definition for today is antigens. These antigens are nothing but toxins or poison produced by bacteria or viruses, which they enter into our body, they cause immune response, immediately an antibody is produced for that. In other words, antigens are nothing but microorganisms like bacteria, viruses, which enter into our body to cause harm for us. Now again, let us repeat all the four words with their spellings. The first one, antioxidants. A-N-T-I-O-X-I-D-A-N-T-S. Antioxidants. The second is free radicals. F R E E, free radicals. R A D I C A L S, free radicals. The third, antibodies. A N T I B O D I E S, antibodies. A N T I B O D I E S. The fourth and the last word for today is antigen. A N T I G E N, antigen. A-N-T-I-G-E-N, antigen. Thank you for watching my video, students. Tomorrow, there will be another video for another new four scientific terms or words. Thank you very much. Take care. Have a nice day.